Hey you, I'm the girl behind this YouTube channel, and I've recently designed a customizable stainless steel anxiety ring as part of my anti-anxiety jewelry brand, Anxiety Traps. My motivation comes from knowing that many of you suffer from symptoms such as nail biting, skin picking, hair pulling, dizziness, constant headaches, boredom, double checking, and sudden chest pain, all of which are symptoms of anxiety. I know you're tired of hearing your friends and family nag you to just stop, when in reality, you just can't. However, I'm super proud and excited to offer you our handmade customizable anxiety ring of stainless steel, something that finally reduces your anxiety and helps you leave those anxious habits behind. The ring also sharpens your focus, allowing you to study or work productively for hours on end without worrying. Furthermore, it allows you to easily impress your friends at the party, as it also acts as a bottle opener. We make the chain in 4 colors, and to top it off, you can personalize your ring by engraving your name on the inside. Finally, we also offer a lifetime warranty, meaning if anything unexpected happens to your ring, we'll always replace it for free. Besides taking care of yourself, you would truly make my day if you decide to order a ring from us. In which case, simply do so through the link in the description, provided we still have any left in stock. Either way, I am eternally grateful for your support. Now, let's get into the video.
Say you want someone.
Say you want someone.
Said you want someone. I swear to God, this girl be tripping, dawg.
I swear, you are like the only one I have left. I am this close to falling off the deep end. I know I'm smiling right now, but the light inside me is dying.
What?
But here I am, blah, 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 blabbing about my own boring, sexy, thrilling life. What is going on with you?
Spin the bottle. Spin the fucking bottle. If you the reason why it's empty, baby, spin the bottle. Truth of it, no, you don't want no bottle.
Hold up. Roll it on my wrist. Roll it on my beach.
What?
30 on my waist.
What?
30 to your face.
Yeah.
60 to your face.
Yeah.
90 to your face.
Yeah.
That's a closed case.
Look, if you're boring, just say that.
Give me the bat, Marge. Give me the bat. Give me the bat. Come on. Give me the bat. Give me the bat.
Scaredy cat.
Yeah. Ah! Oh, back when I was younger. Back when I was younger. I think my butt can be. Oh, it's getting hot in here.
So hot.
So take off all your clothes.
If a man either breaks my heart, plays me, or hurts me, I will look him right in the face and say thank you. Cause that glow up gon' hit different.
Date someone who wants you.
Not my type.
Do I want to act like we're in a relationship? Yes, I do. Do I actually want to date you? Absolutely not. Are you allowed to talk to other people? I'd prefer if you didn't. Can I? Yes, I can. Is that toxic? Probably. Do I care? No.
Hold on. I don't know how I feel, though, about the whole... No! I just smiled when he snapped me. No! Veto! 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 Veto!
Que tú me tienes temblando de noche y de día.
Do you even want to hang out?
Do you even want to hang out? Oh, let's consider it. Like I said, whatever.
Like I said, whatever? this guy.
Shake my hand.
Come on, boys. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand? Yes. Are you ready?
Are you ready? Nobody wants to date me.
I want to date you. I find you really attractive, and I think that we should go out.
Go away.
Is it okay to have female friends when you have a girlfriend?
Yes.
Why?
Because we're too fucking old for this toxic, controlling shit. You females need to work out your insecurity issues before getting into a relationship and traumatizing an innocent dude.
So, you wouldn't be jealous at all if your girlfriend had male friends?
Well, that's different because they obviously want to sleep with her.
Yo, bitch! No, you're not gonna call me no bitch because I'm not none of these ones. I'm gonna whoop your ass. I'm not none of them. So you-
Smash.
Susie.
Wait, what was the game? Smash or pass?
That's a really good point, Diane. Thank you so much for bringing that up. Thank you.
Well, maybe it's me.
I have nothing to wear.
I
don't
know about you, but I'm feeling
okay, let's see them. Why am I so ugly?
Whoops! Oopsie-daisy.
Oh, hey! How's it going? Good, you're good, yeah, okay, it's good.
Yeah.
And turn your big ass around and get the fuck back to your fucking seat. The fuck is wrong with your ashy ass?
Okay,
your fucking
ball.
Ankle.
Okay, this.
All right.
Ball. These other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm protected?
Very nice to meet you. This is the easiest thing ever. I can talk for England. I can talk to an orange about a fucking apple.
And now I want to sit back and relax and enjoy my evening. When all of a sudden, I hear this agitating, grating voice.
Yeah, yeah. All I need is you.
Born alone and you die alone, and this world just drops a bunch of rules on top of you to make you forget those facts, but I never forget.
Let me tell you, I'm in a fantastic mood.
I gotta bring you to my hell, baby, I wanna fuck you.
These are the four people that create the perfect friend group.
I'm afraid of emotional intimacy.
Everyone wants to date me, no one wants to love me.
Larry Stores.
Hi, it's me again. I'm sorry to interrupt, but I have a quick question. In all honesty, will you allow yourself to continue feeling stressed and anxious in socially awkward situations, such as when meeting with new friends or during important exams and meetings? If not, I can only imagine the positive impact this ring will have on your quality of life. As soon as you feel anxiety and stress approaching, simply spin the ring in one hand without anyone else noticing and sense your anxiety being replaced with calm and focus. If this scenario appeals to you, click the link in the description and order yours today by picking your favorite chain color, correct ring size, and adding your personalized engraving, assuming we still have some pieces left in stock. And don't forget that we will always replace your non-functioning ring for free. As always, I genuinely appreciate your support. Now, let's get back to the video.
Saying B.
Hi.
Are you looking like a sweet one? Come upstairs.
Oh my god, thanks.
Are you ready to have some fun?
Oh my god. Oh, this is
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really nice.
Why are you so far away, babe? Come here.
I'm fine.
What, you trying to hear me freestyle?
Ugh, not again. Yeah, sure, why not?
I ran down two ops. I stabbed them in their socks. Get a bad bee to my room so she can give me slops.
Oh, are you talking about me?
Nah.
So what are you trying to do then?
Well, I have a book in my bag. Do you want to read?
Listen, I waited long enough now, yeah? Are you going to give me slops or not?
You're actually disgusting, you know. You South London boys have no manners.
Babe, why don't you want to go camping?
Because I can't shower.
It's okay.
My coochie's going to stink. I'm about to start my period.
I can tell. I'm sorry.
I can't brush my teeth. I can't wash my hair. I can't do my hair. I can't bring my Dyson. There's no electricity.
No matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me.
Excuse me, is this seat taken?
No.
Oh, great.
What are you doing?
I'm sitting.
Uh-huh, yeah, no, you can't do that.
You said it wasn't taken.
Yeah, I did, and we're just gonna keep it that way, okay?
I don't understand.
I am not willing to run the risk of you wanting to engage in small talk or the accidental occasional awkward eye contact. I physically cannot do it.
Okay, well, what if I just,
No.
Well, can I just...
No. Bye.
Who's that? Oh, it's Casey and Sam. I invited them over.
When did you do that?
I don't know. I texted with them like 10 minutes ago.
Okay.
Where are you going?
Oh, I only agreed upon interacting with one person a day, and that is you. So, I'm gonna head out.
Oh, come on. They're chill.
My social battery has already completely depleted just at the thought of two extra human beings being in this room. Okay?
Oh, please.
And honestly, the thought of going home early has been the most exciting part of this evening, so... Can't let myself down. See you later.
Okay, well, why are you going out the back door?
Yeah, I'm not risking running into them. Don't tell them I said hi.
So I never really knew you. God, I really tried to. Blindsided. Addicted. Thought we could really do this. But really, I was foolish. Hindsight, it's obvious. Talking with my lawyer, she said, where'd you find this guy? I said, young people fall in love with the wrong people sometimes. Some mistakes get made, that's alright, that's okay. You can think that you're in love when you're really just in pain. Some mistakes get made, that's alright, that's okay. In the end, it's better for me. That's the moral of the story, babe.
Do you like my skirt?
Yeah, it's cute.
You wanna know a secret?
Of course.
You ready?
Dude, put the- Oh!
Shorts underneath. Oh my god, you guys should have seen your faces. You really thought that I was gonna flash you? No! I'm wearing Nike Bros.
Put your skirt down.
No one's gonna care because it's shorts and it's whatever. Oh my gosh, I can literally just like take off my skirt.
Okay, don't.
Whenever I want to. Should I? No, no.
I'm not gonna. Please, no.
No, I'm not gonna do it. But I could if I want. Oh my god. Most
emotional. And all the girlies say I'm pretty fly for a white girl.
So cringe. Guilty.
Oh, the age of 3, I saw my first princess movie, where pretty girls would get dressed up and spend their time searching for their happily ever after, aka their Prince Charming. At the age of 5, I got my first fake makeup kit where I could put makeup on to feel pretty. I learned that concealer was used to conceal all of your flaws. At the age of 7, I started to do sit-ups before I fell asleep in bed so that I could wake up skinny. At the age of 9, I begged my mom to let me use Nair because someone in my class had pointed out that I had leg hair. At the age of 11, I was terrified, but I got my first period, and I very quickly picked up on the fact that for the next 40 plus years of my life, I will be paying for tampons, something that should be free. It is a human necessity. At the age of 13, the guy that I liked asked me for pictures. Pictures of my naked body at 13 years old. Just girly thing. Can't keep my hands to myself. I mean, I could, but why would I want to? Hit it, Fergie. All the time I turn around, brothers gather around, always looking at me up and down, looking at my...
Call girls are super insecure on dating apps and in real life.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Shut up! You're gonna look at an entire group of people that you're clearly not a part of because A, you're not a woman, and B, I know for a fucking fact you're not tall, and assume that all of us are insecure? If I could laugh in your face, I would. But I can't, because your face is down here and mine is up here. Tall girls are not insecure of being tall. Tall girls are insecure because nothing in this fucking world is made for us. I am insecure when I walk out of the house in pants that don't fit me because I can't find a goddamn pair that does. It's not because I don't like being tall. Because trust me, when I find a pair of pants that does fit me, you better believe I'ma walk out this house with confidence through the fucking roof. And you better believe I'm putting on those 4.5-inch heels with those pants, and I'm gonna walk all over you motherfuckers. And we're not insecure on dating apps. We're just disappointed because of people like you.
That's all I had for today. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I genuinely appreciate that you chose to watch it. For the last time, I deeply encourage you to do yourself a favor and reduce your anxiety levels by simply ordering a personalized anxiety ring from us through the link in the description. And don't forget that we will always replace your damaged ring for free. In addition to helping yourself, you would definitely make my day if you decide to order one. If you do, please let me and everyone else know if the ring actually soothed your anxiety in the comments below. I'll make sure to respond. But if for whatever reason you decide not to order, no big deal. Perhaps like and subscribe instead so you don't miss tomorrow's video. Or not. Either way, I wish you an amazing rest of your day. Peace!